Late.
It was not researched, it was not reporting, it was not verified. So if they use that to unmask individuals in the Trump administration or to push forward their investigation, they have a problem with that, but not.
Making gummies.
It doesn't have to be the standard of proof that you use in court when you're doing an investigation. They can operate on hunches. That's how investigations work. But I will agree with Colin Duffy and one point more, but.
No, hold on one second. Hold on one second. If you're going to unmask individuals, you have to prove that there's a national security threat that underlies it. You have to prove, to get the ability to do that, to unmask those individuals, that there's substantial evidence underlying it.
Right. So I am completely comfortable with there being an investigation and find out whether the FBI acted improperly in this case or not. It doesn't matter. What Congressman Duffy said, though, is right. This is muddying the waters, and it's muddying the waters in a moment when the President of the United States is still acting in ways totally inexplicable as it relates to the President of Russia. He is acting like Neville Chamberlain in the case of Vladimir Putin, as opposed to like the leaders of Britain and Spain, who yesterday came out very strongly and said Russia is meddling in our elections and it has to stop. Hey, Martha, who's your victim? There's no other evidence, whether it's James Comey or Clapper or Senator Feinstein, that Donald Trump has created for him. The only thing that we've seen is between Hillary Clinton and the Russians, and by the way, with the FBI, it's concerning that you have this sleazy dossier that James Comey hasn't verified and told the police, then President-elect Donald Trump, and has it leaked to the media, giving credibility to the sleazy dossier.
Medical.
Which again gives us
gummy bears.
This whole thing
made in Colorado. 100% legal. It's a beautiful thing. Say hi, thugged out Tupac.
Woman.
Keeps my hair out of my eyes.
That's my little medical woman. My medical mama.
Right,
amen.
Amen.
Medical mama.